Welcome to the lecture. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the bismuth citrate complex. Bismuth citrate complexes are the complexes which we use as an antacid, which reduce the acid present in the stomach. So we discuss the properties of this bismuth citrate complexes. Bismuth citrate complexes. This bismuth citrate complexes are used is based this method, which is used infection in the stomach. Bismuth citrate complexes are generally used to treat the infection caused by Helicobacter pylori infections in stomach. Bismuth is antibiotic, is mild antibiotic. And citrate is so the bismuth citrate is used to increase the acid in stomach. Now let's discuss what are the mechanism of action. Bismuth citrate. Actually, we know that the bismuth citrate is used in the treatment of infection, which is done by the Helicobacter pylori. So, and then Helicobacter pylori in stomach, and it also uses the acid which is present in stomach. So, regarding with that, it interferes with cell wall synthesis. Then the urease. ATP synthesis. And ion transport mechanism. So this is a mechanism of action of bismuth citrate complexes. Now we can write the side effect. The side effect of bismuth salt. Resulting in capacity and formation of stool by bismuth sulfate. So these are the side effect of this bismuth citrate complexes. So these are the side effect of bismuth citrate complex. So bismuth complexes with biomolecules. There are various bismuth biomolecules complexes. For example, there is a dithiocarbonate is also a biomolecule which can form complexes with bismuth. Here, generally, they discuss the general characteristics or application of this bismuth complexes with biomolecules. So, bismuth biomolecules complexes. As a unique application, as it is used in catalysis, biological agent, and in surface chemistry. Bismuth molecules show low toxicity. So they can use these in many medical applications. Bismuth biomolecules complexes. Bismuth biomolecules complexes are used as an antibacterial antifungal agents. Due to low toxicity of bismuth, it can be used in variety of bismuth in synthesis of bismuth biomolecules. So the low toxicity of that bismuth is also applicable in many reactions. So the example of this bismuth biomolecules is that the bismuth dithiocarbonate is used as a many wide range application in industrial purposes also. Now let us discuss the bismuth complexes with metal thionine. As we know that the metal thionine, bismuth metal thionine complex, is used as an anti-ulcer agent and also use the side effect caused by the cisplatin. Also reduce the side effect caused by anti-cancer platinum drug. Metallothionein that is empty in the kidney metallothionein play a fundamental role. The metabolism of cobalt, copper, the pre-treatment of bismuth metallothionein can reduce the toxicity without compromising effect towards and tumor cells. These are all the applications of bismuth with metallothionein. Now let's discuss bismuth complexes with thiolate ligand. Now we know that bismuth is used as a green metal due to loads of toxicity. Bismuth thiolate is also used as antibacterial agent and particularly hydroleptic thiolate complexes shows strong antibacterial activity towards both bacterial and mammalian cell. Whereas homolytic thiabic complexes does not show such activity. Towards both bacteria and this one targets is used in the treatment of diarrhea. It also used in some gastrointestinal disease. These are all about the bismuth thiolate complexes. Now let's discuss bismuth transferrin complexes. It is used in many biological processes. Also used in diagnosis purposes. Anti-ulcer agents as we know that the transferrin is an oxygen transport protein in which the Fe is in its center atom, so the applications of this bismuth binds to Fe plus 3 in transferrin shows conformation of changes in blood plasma. It also helps in blood plasma. Conjugates of anti-cancer drugs with bismuth transferrin complex can selectively and toxicity to overcome drug resistance
for better treatment of for treatment. This one transferring. Used in therapeutic treatment. So these are the all about the bismuth with transferring complex, bismuth complexes with transferring.
So let's discuss the bismuth binding to oxygen containing molecule. For example, you can take the bismuth subsalicylate. This is a bismuth subsalicylate. Here binding of oxygen containing molecules with bismuth is shown here. It is also known as a peptobismol. Now we discuss the features or the characteristics of bismuth subsalicylate. Bismuth subsalicylate is also known as peptobismol. It is used as an antacid. Discomforts of stomach. And gastrointestinal. Intestinal tract, such as nausea, vomiting. It also acts as anti-inflammatory. Also use as anti-diarrheal. So this is all about the bismuth binding to oxygen containing molecules. Now let's discuss your bismuth compound. Generally, solvothermal. And wet chemical method. for the study of bismuth. Instead of that, generally solvothermal and wet chemical methodology is generally used for the study of bismuth. Morphological, optical properties are studied by analytical techniques like XRD, SAIM, ultraviolet, and ultraviolet UV visible spectroscopy. Now let's discuss what is meant by the enzyme inhibition. Andrews and decrease its activity. Is known as enzyme inhibitor. And the process is known as enzyme inhibition. Enzyme inhibition can refer to the inhibition of another molecule under us and the enzyme there. And how work enzyme works. This can be competitive inhibition. Second, uncompetitive inhibition. And third, that is non-competitive inhibition. So these are all about the inhibition. Due to inhibition, the activity of enzyme is getting reduced. So this is known as the inhibitors, and the process is known as inhibition. So there are with three types of this inhibition. That is a competitive inhibition, uncompetitive inhibition, and non-competitive inhibitions. Actually, in inhibitions, there is interference with work of enzyme by other molecule. So these are all about the enzyme inhibition. Now we will stop here. Thank you.